Let no man think that he is free. This is the midnight. Let no star delude us. Dawn is very far. This is the tempest long foretold, slow to make head, but sure to hold. Stand by. The lull twixt blast and blast signals the storm is near, not past. And worse than present jeopardy may our forlorn tomorrow be. If we have cleared the expectant reef, let no man look for his relief. Only the darkness hides the shape of further peril to escape. It is decreed that we abide the weight of gale against the tide, and those huge waves the outer main sends in to set us back again. They fall and whelm. Hear the pulses of her laboring gear, till the deep throb beneath us proves, after each shudder check, she moves. She moves. She moves, with all save purpose lost, to make her offing from the coast. But till she fetches open sea, let no man be that he is free.